In the cities, we can already see that combining automated and connected with electrified, I can absolutely transform the way transportation systems work. And that trend is being seen everywhere we look. By 2025, there's going to be at least another 100 models of electrified vehicles introduced to the North American market. And people are going to buy these, but which ones are going to really be the successful ones that sell in high volumes?